close your eyes, promise not to look, 'cause I got some good news for you. Unexpected surprise, now you're on the hook. Guess what I booked. Hey guys, it's Ashley and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we have this really fun summary, bold-eyed book inspired by summer like colors. And even though this was like not on my top like list of summary looks I want to do, but like the colors and all, I just figured this would like fit in the category of like summer like looks. And obviously for not doing makeup tutorials for a while because of my crazy gorilla hairstyle that I had for a while, and now I just officially dyed it to my natural hair color. I could have waited for this demi-permanent hair dye to wash out completely, but I didn't, but it's just only in this like one spot right here. Everything else is like all my natural hair color. I do have this like little bit of a brown like over here, but I think it's probably from this side. So let's start off with my little summer makeup tutorials. I have this fun looking bold-eyed summer look inspired by the colors. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get right into it. For the face, go in with your favorite face primer. I'm using these new e.l.f. putty primer from e.l.f. and I'm using the matte one and apply in areas where my base is kind of oily, which is around my cheeks and my nose, chin, and forehead. You could just use one of the putty primers or all three, but now I'm taking the other face primer from Hard Candy and just applying it areas where my acne is at. For foundation, I'm using this BB cream that I got a little while ago from Maybelline. It's the blue fresh BB cream made for acne prone skin, and I'm just applying that all over my face. For concealer, I'm using this shade right here and applying it under my eyes and also in areas where I needed snowing burst coverage. For the cheeks, I'm going with this cream blush right here from LA Colors, and this is a different shade compared to the other one I used. This is in like a more of like a more like pinky like color. Now prep your eyes with an eye primer. Now set in the makeup with some powder. For the eyes, I'm using this orange eyeshadow right here and just applying it all over my lids. At first I was gonna go with red, but then I was like, I'm gonna go with orange instead.
Now we're actually going to use some red, and I'm just going to apply that to my crease area. Now I'm reapplying some more of that orange eyeshadow, making sure it didn't get lost in the red. Now we're going to add some yellow and apply this to the inner corners of our eyes. Raindrops rolling off my brim. Streetlights got the pavement. Then I'm taking a shimmery white eyeshadow and applying this to the brow bone for some highlights. Right where I belong, your everlasting arms. And where would I be? I wanted to add a little bit of some pink to the look, so I'm taking this other side of this eyeshadow brush and applying the pink eyeshadow on my bottom lash line for a little bit of pop of color. Now I'm using this cream eyeliner from e.l.f. and I'm just gonna be lining my eyes into a cat wing, and then I decided to apply this to my waterline and use it to tight line as well. You could totally use a black eyeliner pencil, but I just feel like I wanted to cut down on some products for this video. To lock in the cream eyeliner, lock it in with a black eyeshadow of your choice. I'm using the one from the same palette we've been using for our eyes. And I kind of speckled over some powder blush close enough to the cream blush color because I thought I wasn't picking up that much on camera because of how high the lighting I had it on. Now for brows, I'm just going to be filling in my natural shape by using this one from LA Colors in dark blonde. Mascara time. Just go with your favorite mascara. I'm using this one from Maybelline, which is the Pumped Up Colossal Mascara. For lips, you can totally rock with a bold red or bold pink color, but I decided to mix those two together, and I'm starting off by lining my lips with this Wet n Wild gel lip liner in Red the Scene. Then I took this red lip crayon right here and just filling them the whole lip. And then for the center, I applied this bright pink liquid lipstick from Maybelline, and it kind of acts nice as a little of a glossy look to my lips. And here's my summery inspired look. I really hope you guys enjoyed my bold-eyed look inspired by the colors of summer. Please like this video and subscribe. And since I can't do any of the long-haired summery characters I plan on doing, let me know in the comments. Like, I know when I talked about how I cut my hair, I said I looked like Alice Cullen from Twilight or Nancy Downs from The Craft. Let me know in the comments if you like either one of these characters you want to do, and just let me know which one I should do first, because if I'm doing the Nancy Downs, I do have like two boxes of these naturally bright henna hair dyes in black, and as for the Alice Cullen look, I have only one box of the naturally bright henna hair dye in dark brown, so I might need to get another box if I want to do the Alice Cullen look. And obviously, I can't even dye my hair again. Probably in next 4 or 6 weeks, depending on how short my hair is. Still in July. So if you want to see any of those videos, let me know in the comments which one you want to see first. And until then, I'll see you guys in my next video.